In this quick Adobe Premiere Pro tutorial, I'll show you how to maximize any panel in Premiere Pro, preview your edit in full screen mode, and how to set up dual monitor playback so you can work on one screen while displaying your footage full screen on the other. So first off, you can see here that Premiere Pro is not filling up my entire screen. And the easiest way to maximize the Premiere Pro workspace is with the keyboard shortcut Command Backslash. I'm working on a Mac, Control Backslash if you're on a PC. Just hit that and Premiere Pro will fill up the full width and height of your screen. If you want to give yourself a little more space to work with, you can hide the program bar at the top of Premiere Pro by hitting Command Backslash again. And you can always toggle visibility with that keyboard shortcut anytime you need. Alright, so there are a few different ways to maximize panels within Premiere Pro. The first I'll show you is how to maximize or restore frame under cursor with the Grave Accent key shortcut. Some people might refer to this as the tilde key, but it is actually called the Grave Accent key, and on some keyboards, the Grave Accent might not be the same as the tilde key, so just watch out for that. You can hover your cursor over any panel in Premiere Pro and press the Grave Accent key to maximize or restore that panel or frame. You can also maximize or restore the active frame, meaning whichever workspace frame is currently outlined in blue, regardless of where the cursor is, by holding down Shift while you press the Grave Accent key. You'll notice with this shortcut and the previous that the Premiere Pro header menu and any controls for the maximized panel are still visible. So in the case of the program monitor panel, for example, I can still access the scrubber and any other playback tools I've enabled. You can also toggle true full screen playback or cinema mode, where the video in your program monitor fills up the entire display by hitting Control with the Grave Accent key. And if for some reason this isn't working for you, or if you'd like to change your shortcut settings, just go up to Premiere Pro, Keyboard Shortcuts, search for Full Screen, and here you'll see the current keyboard shortcut setting for Toggle Full Screen, which in my case is Control plus Grave Accent at the moment. If you don't see a value here, or if you do but want to change it to something different, I'll just delete this one. And let's say you want your keyboard shortcut to be Control F for Full Screen. All you have to do is click anywhere in here, hold down the Control key and hit F, click OK, and now I can toggle full screen preview by clicking Control F. And if you want to play that video while in full screen mode, you have a couple options. Pressing the space bar on your keyboard will start or stop video playback, or you can use the JKL shuttle shortcuts on your keyboard. Okay, now what if you're working with a two monitor setup and you want to preview your footage full screen on one display while editing on the other? You can send your program monitor output to a second display. Just head on up to Preferences, Playback, check Enable Mercury Transmit, and here you can see all your available display devices. Select the device on which you want your playback video to appear. You'll probably want to make sure Disable Video Output When in the Background is checked, so when you switch out of Premiere Pro into another application, your second monitor will go back to displaying the normal screen. Click OK, and now, when you playback a project, your second monitor automatically switches to full screen video playback, allowing you to watch program video on one monitor while you edit on the other. As always, if you found this video helpful, please like, subscribe, and leave a comment below.